Arnold van Ravesteyn. Arnold van Ravesteyn, 1605 in The Hague, 1690 in The Hague, was a Dutch Golden Age portrait painter. Biography. According to the Arcadie, he was a pupil of his father, the painter Anthony van Ravesteyn, who became a member of the Harlem Guild of St. Luke in 1639, and who became a member and founder of the Conferai Picturate in 1656. He was the teacher of the painters Samuel Cabejal, Johannes Dab, Daniel Herring, Job Houtine, Otto Hoink, Willem Frederiks van Rooyen, and Willem Wissing.